The school authorities of Bethel Baptist High School, Kadjumaren, Chibok local government area of Kaduna State, have said 140 students were abducted in the school in the early hours of Monday by bandits. Speaking on behalf of the school, a teacher, Mr. Emmanuel Paul, said the bandits stormed the school between the hours of 1 a.m. and 2 a.m. He said the bandits came when the students were asleep, shooting sporadically before they took the students away. Speaking further, Paul said, "From our records, about 140 students are not in school." Meanwhile, the abduction of the students immediately led to the blockage of the Kaduna-Kachir Highway by hundreds of parents of two children, mothers and youths. One of the protesters, Caroline Emmanuel, said, "Bandits have been killing us. The just struck at Nazi community 2 weeks ago where the kidnapped people. We cannot even go to the farm. We can't do anything again. Now the bandits are coming to schools. Enough is enough. Kaduna State should be declared a state of emergency. If El Rafai cannot do anything, he has failed." Thank you for watching. Please do not forget to hit the subscribe button.